Hi friends, in this video we'll see how we will convert the member to a text in details. So we have some sample chart, so whichever value we are trying to click, that need to be displayed in the some text area. For that, how to do that? So if you am on select event, so here this is a chart, right? So I'm trying to create a variable, some x is equal to me dot get selected member of some, whichever, so for example productivity we are expecting. So we have one text, sample text. So one sample text one is there, so we am trying to assign the selected value. So we have the function called setText. So setText will be available here, and if we are making as x, so this is the one, but this is throwing error because cannot convert member to string. So how we need to convert member to string means we need to add dot extension of text. So if you have add dot extension of the text, so this will be the, so text one is having here, that will convert the selected value. So this is the trick for displaying the value, selected values in the text. Thank you for watching the video.